Figure 6.17.
Lily, is that candy? Can I have some, please?
No way, they're mine.
Oh, you're so selfish. Professor Amy, she's eating in class.
Huh? Who's eating in my class?
Lily, and she has a bunch of candy.
Really? Lily, how many times have I told you? No snacking in my class.
I'm sorry, Professor, but I'm just so hungry.
No, rules are rules. Now give me the candy.
Stop laughing at me!
That's what you get for not sharing with me.
Hey guys, I know what to do. To hide the candy from Tony and Professor Amy, all I need is an earring. First, take the earring backing out, then put the earring through the back. Wear it like a normal earring, then use your hair to hide it. So now, when I want to eat candy, I just need to tear the back and take out some candy.
Huh? Are you eating again? Professor! She's eating!
Huh? Really, Lily? You're eating again?
No, you can check!
See, Professor? I told you I don't have any snacks.
No, but I saw her eating, though!
Oh, Tony, stop bothering me! Just focus on your work!
Oh, she was, though!
That was a close one. Now my candy's safe from Tony and Professor.